week two. Welcome to BTG on Friday at 11. We're gonna go ahead and get our ballet shoes on and then we'll get started. Okay guys, hands on those hips, first position. Plie, 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 arms first. And second, fifth, and open. Second position, and we go plie. Plie, 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 arms first, and open, big stretch, hands up, and over side, and first position dancers, hands on those hips, squeeze, plie, plie, let me see your princess diamonds, and arms. So when I do step passe, okay, passe, I'm gonna lift, 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 turn out that knee, make that triangle for me, almost like a flag on a boat, right? And you're gonna draw a line on your tights all the way back down to first. Step, passe, back to first. Step, balance, hands on those hips, don't fall over, and back to first. Got it? Okay, now you're gonna practice to the other side. Hands on those hips, left foot. You go step, passe, back to first. Step, passe, back to first. And remember, you can practice this in your living room. Make sure you have some space. Let's go ahead and do it with music. Hands on those hips. Let me see, point those toes. Smiling toes. Beautiful, and we go to the other side. We're going to practice our chassés. So show me strong arms. You want them nice and strong, nice and straight, just like an airplane, right? We're going to go ahead, chassé to the right. Don't move those arms. And practice to the other side. Beautiful. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and start with your Mulan dance. Remember, this is honor to us all. So we're gonna start on stage right. Lift up those hands and elbows. I cannot remember who my line leader is for this one, but when we come back, we will go over that, okay? So remember, you follow the leader on stage. 5, 6, tiptoe, run. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plie, stretch, plie, stretch, plie, stretch, plie, stretch. Tendu, close, tendu, close, tendu, close, tendu, close. Arms go first and second and fifth and lift all the way down. Beautiful. From there, you're gonna go ahead and circle. Remember, your fingers are little paint brushes. I want you to paint a picture for me. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, up, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. From there, you go tendu, passe, tendu, close, tendu, passe, tendu, close. From there, we're gonna do that much with music, okay? And then we'll move on. Okay, so Miss Mary got a little backwards. So after we go tendu, we go tendu, close, tendu, close, tendu, close, and tendu, close. From there, you do your circle hands. So you're gonna paint that picture for me. And paint it again. Beautiful. Now your hands go on your hips. Tendu, passe, tendu, close, tendu, passe, tendu, close. From there, that's when you go. Hold your big balloon, big hug, show me your umbrellas, and open to your hips. Beautiful. Now, I'm just gonna go ahead and add on right here before we do with music. So remember, this is where we get to skip around the room, right? So hands on those hips, you're gonna show me beautiful pointed toes. And we're gonna go 5, 6, follow the leader. Skip, 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 follow the leader, follow the leader. Back to your spot, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we'll do with music. Big smiles!
side. Just my